Hello, my name is Akhil M and you are watching TechSavior. Today I'm gonna explain you all about the MIUI 10. Xiaomi has announced it. Its new customized MIUI 10 announcement was made on 23rd of January. The company didn't give any more information about the OS. According to the leaks got, the MIUI 10 will be an AI-based. The MIUI 10 will compete against the Huawei's latest UI, EMUI 8, which is an AI-based capability. This includes AI-powered real-time scenes and object recognition and AI-accelerated translator and more. Further, the company also stated that it can also intelligently allocate resources in order to provide more space and ensure a smooth experience. Further, the EMUI 8 is based on the latest version of Android Oreo. Last year in July, the Xiaomi has launched the MIUI 9, the current version of its MIUI custom Android ROM. The MIUI 9 was launched in the Xiaomi Mi 5X. Some of the new features of the MIUI 9 include the faster app load times, new design elements, lock screen, shortcuts, split screen features and more. Xiaomi claims to have optimized the system to enable the fast app loading and boost the performance. So guys, this was all about the MIUI 10. I hope you liked it. So please try to press that red subscribe button and thank you for watching.